slides it right wing for Phillips at center. Cross ice feed to Soy. He's got speed. Down the wing, Soy to the left dot. He shoots, he scores! Tyler Soy slides it, 5-hole. He has a steal, but he found the puck behind him, so Soy grabs it shorthanded, goes in, he shoots, he scores! Gorgeous goal by Tyler Soy, picking the top corner, shorthanded, and the Royals have evened it at 2. Goes to Walford, 45 seconds to go on the power play. Got a return feed from Soy across for Hanun, quickly back to Walford, now to Soy, the one-timer scores! Tyler Soy buries it from the right dot on the short side on Gauthier. And Victoria has the 5-1 lead.
Victoria line for Jarrett. Pass on right wing Phillips, and he'll wiggle and waggle his way in. Sends it in front. They score! It's Tyler Soy. Tyler Soy unchecked to the side of the net on the feed from Matthew Phillips.
Quickly ahead for Hanun. Cross ice. Phillips, top of the right circle, looking in front. Soy backdoor scores! As far as a minute ago, I did not think he would be back. Face-off win by the Royals, thrown on net, ricochets, scores! That is a goal, Soy!
It's Soy, and he now sets the Royals franchise record for goals in a career.
Phillips then, another strong back check, takes it away from Glass, and away he comes. Just onside to Sanoon, Phillips into the middle, Soy settles it down to his shot, scores! And that is a hat trick for Tyler Soy.
Neutral zone comes down the right wing, centers it, Soy scores! Collected a bouncing puck, carving through the slot, and dekes out Schneider. What a goal! And it's 4-1 Victoria.
Manson, oh, he didn't touch the puck there. Turnover, Phillips, center, shot, they score! Tyler Soy roofs it in.